What? It's the Bat Cave! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Gosh, oh my 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 gosh. Batman! Whoa! I love it! Feels like I was poured into this. My only trouble is these pants are just a little tight. I don't know if I could throw a kick or jump in them. I got an idea. Rip! It's better. Now I'm free, now I'm moving. Come on, Batman, let's get grooving!
I respect you people! I respect the crew, I respect you, Max, but you're amateurs! Give me 100% of the crew is amateurs, and if this movie's worth watching, it'll be a fucking miracle! Because it'll be the first time in history that a movie made by amateurs was any good at all. And my heart's in it, and you guys step on my heart every day! You know? And they're calling me, and I don't know what to tell them. And I respect the crew. And I see it on the call sheet every day, the funny little trivia things about what I say and all that. And it's not funny.
It's a great character to do a comedy about because there's so many versions of him. So many people have done it, but nobody's approached it from a comedic standpoint. And it's very easy to ask a lot of really good questions about this character. Like, why is he so lonely? And what is really driving him? And what's it like when he's kind of on his alone and being private? Like, what does that look like? Where does that exterior kind of go? And what's underneath it? And that's just a really perfect guy to cast for that, I think. Not only because of his voice, which is unbelievable, but just his comic sensibility.